Hello, welcome to Spicy Pork Tornado. I'm Jason, and that's it, because it's just me tonight. And I am playing my favorite Zelda game of all time. Beat this game in 86 or 7 when I was a kid. Had no help. Didn't use any guides or anything. We didn't have the internet to look up how to do stuff. Not that I'm eschewing those things, they're quite handy and I like having them. Just the degree of difficulty was a little higher. I love this game. I love this game so much. My only tattoo is the Hylian crest on the shield from this game. Specifically the one from this game. I go back and play this game, jeez, every couple of years probably. Although it has been a while since I played it start to finish. Not gonna do that tonight. But I might come back to this. We'll see how far I get. Register my name. Let's call him. Have I used sprinkles yet? I use sprinkles for something else. We're gonna call him Spliff. There we go. Here we go, Spliff. So that's Zelda. And we have to wake her up, basically. There are six palaces we have to put crystals in, and that unlocks the barrier to the Great Palace, which we then have to go fight a couple gnarly bosses. And that palace itself is a nightmare. This is experience points. Let's go get that magic container first. Because that's an easy one. So, whenever you're off the road in this overworld, every now and then three guys like this will show up, and they'll pull you into a little, they'll pull you into a little side-scrolling fight. But we're gonna go after this magic container. I don't have the candle yet, so it's dark in here. Hey, Shireen's home. Hey, Shireen. Huh? I just started. I can't food. I see your hair. Kitty Kitty got a hair dyed. Ooh. Say that again?
It's hard to see.
Nope, it is very hard to see. I like the purple. Say what now? Yeah, you gotta be wrecked. All right, back to Zelda. This is a controller I am unfamiliar with, so. Well, for this game, I have a very specific muscle memory for the original NES controller. That was probably a magic bottle anyway. This controller feels a little bit more deliberate. But it is Bluetooth, so there's gonna be a little bit of. Oh, I got one of the hard ones. Can't wait till I get the downward thrust. That's the best thing in this game. Oof. Oh, brother, bring it. Yeah. Alright, let's go up to town over here. And we'll get healthy. Don't remember if this is the one where you get the spell for free or not. Please let me help you. Come inside. I think she's a hooker. Yes, she can. Yes, she can. Most of these guys don't have anything useful to say. I'm much too busy. I know nothing. Oh, hello. Is this... That's error. It's famous as Zelda 2 meme. Yeah, there she is. Mariah of... They're the one that needs the trophy. Forget what they all have to say. Yeah, use keys in the palace. You found them. Got it. Do not go south without a candle. Okay, I remember what some of them say. It's the randos I don't like. I spoke to her before. Okay. Let's go get a shield spell. Kinda want the candle before I can kill these guys. Let's get the experience. Come at me. Come on. No, come at me. Whatever. I'm done with you. Gotcha. That slight turnaround. Nope, not yet. We're gonna save that. And go all attack first. I think that's all over on this screen. Yep. The D-pad in this is not great. Sorry, didn't mean to sword you in the face. Return the crystal, yep. Dude! All else fails, use fire. That. She's gonna restore my life. I don't need it, but... She can at least look at it, tell me it looks nice. Is it that one? It's this one. Come see my father or something. Talk with my father. Each town has a wise man. Learn from him. Alexa, set alarm 10 p.m. In Parappa Desert, use this magic to survive. Yipper. I already talked to you, honey. But a jump would be nice to have, too. Before I fight the horse guy. Although it's not necessary. What's this little guy got sick? Get candle here. Should I go get the candle? Or go get the little boy? I have to fight a Garaya for the boy. Or for the trophy. The boy's the next town. Ah, damn it. Ooh. Hello. Let's go see the hooker. Do, do, do. Hey baby, how you doing? Yeah. We'll go through the cave. We'll go grab the heart container. Then we'll go grab the candle. that's right. After this one. I think I'll see what we want. Maybe there's one here. Yeah. Get the heart container. Alright. Alright, through that. You wanna see my... This is my bullshit Zelda trick. It doesn't always work on this one, though. No. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna do that again. Sometimes you can get it so you run into the guys over spots with sections like this. And all this ever was a cheap death. That was close. Eight. Oh, really? Eight. Dang it. Give me the experience points, that's what I want. Jesus. There's another one of those, I think, on the other side, but I don't know about it. Going this way is always harder for me for some reason. Or always used to be. Right. Breeze through that. Remember all of this being harder. Yeah, later, Tater. Castle 1. Do, 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 do. So I get a key. These guys give you no experience. They hurt you and they steal experience, I think. Normally I jump over them, but I'm not feeling super confident in my muscle memory on this controller. Couple stealth foes coming up. What an effort. Get that attack up. There's only one. Still two whacks at those guys, huh? That guy takes experience, and I think freezes your sword for that. Oh no, that's the other one. It just takes experience. Suck it. I think I need another key before I go down there. Yeah, and there's two keys up this way. Oh yeah, I'll take life now. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you. I down goes to the boss. I don't need that. Yeah, I'm gonna save that. I believe there's two keys up here. It shows up there. And that might be a magic bottle. Oh, I love this. Okay, I'm timing this guy. Better than that, though. Dang it. Ugh. Gotcha. So low, I'm gonna die no matter what. Thank God I didn't die to the bit bomb. And I saved the fairy. Let's get her. Oh, hero pose. Now let's go down and get the candle. Yeah, everything comes back. Later, Tater. You can scroll those guys off the screen, but they won't go off the screen on their own. Which is a good thing for this game. Especially down here. Because there's about 1,000 of them over here. And they're a giant pain in the ass. First one's right there. He'll come directly this way now. Lucky there. Yeah, that one gets me every time. Oh, he takes magic too. There's an experience bag up here. Boy, I don't know if I'm confident enough to get it. No, I don't want magic. Oh, I can put my life up. Yeah, you know what? I will take that. Come on. F off, dudes. Hello, Iron Knuckle. Let's do that. That's right, there's a couple of these guys first. Come on. Nice. Nice. Oh. Took care of him, no problem. Let's, if I had jump, I believe that's a red bottle right there. Come on. Ah. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da are they doing? Oh, he went right off the screen. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God damn it, I missed. Hate those guys. Alright, let's go beat the boss. Barry won't be back, will she? Nope. Maybe there's another pee bag down here, too. God dang it. That was terrible. Just ran right into him. That was 1,000 times better. These guys. I want him to stay over here. Is there another one? Next. Pretty good chance of getting that. Oh, that'll be it right there. Yeah, buddy. This is the end guy. I probably should have taken that. Alright. Let's get him. Dang it. Oop. Oh, dang it. Dang it. Okay, chill out. Gotti. Gotti, gotti, gotti. Thank you. And that is Palace 1. Done. Time for a hit. Okay. That was a big hit. It's 1,000 to attack. That's a lot. I think I'm gonna go ahead and take life. Magic's just not worth it yet. Alright, now I have the candle. I can go to the caves and see now. Oh, you know what? Let's, hurry up, homie. Suck it, I made it to the road. Ooh, I'll take those pee bags. I do love me a good pee bag. These guys are not even worth it to kill. They're not good experience. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. I just got rocked. Let's get the trophy. Damn it. Yeesh. Oh. Hello. Come on. I don't want you coming at me when I'm... Well, it's a lot easier when you got... Whatever. I'm over it. Oh. I don't remember that being an issue before. I feel like effing with you, dude. I'm just gonna run away. Damn it! Damn it! Should have killed him. Do I still have the trophy? I think I still have the trophy. Let's give them the trophy. I don't need your help right now, but thank you. Or yours. I have the trophy. Yep. And now I will get the jump magic. With this, you can jump very high. Alright, and we are done with the beginning area of Zelda 2. The whole first palace. Twofer. I don't want to have a cheap death cost me experience, so I'm going to go ahead and take that. Oh, I am about to get a free guy. That's this guy. I hate those the most. Well, no. I hate blue iron knuckles the most. I hate those the second most. Those guys. Once you have the down thrust, they're easy. Suck it. God damn it again. Really? You're gonna keep going that way? All the way down there. I've never had one go that far before. Get the fairy. Whoops. Yeah, man. The jumping is just...
There we go. That felt better.
Thanks.
Once they get down the top around.
Nice being strong enough to already kill them. There's a free guy right there. In there?
Yeah.
One more yet, though? How many lives left? I think I'm gonna save it. Gonna go. Oh, dang it. Oh, I need magic. Wait, that bit bottle could be some too. There's not. That would be nice of them. So, this is one of the first times you can really branch. This is one of the first times in the game where you can really branch. You can go to the second palace, or you can go get the hammer. I like to go get the hammer now, and I'll get the hammer, and then I'll go to the next town, and I'll get the down thrust, and then I'll come back here. And do the second palace. I think that's what I'm gonna do here. So I need to find the guy whose cabin will allow me to. Ooh, I want life before I go get the hammer, don't I? Can I get life before the hammer? I think so. Well, let's get the thing. Oh yeah, it's with the mirror. It's the one that's the mirror. I'm gonna die. Yep. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. I think it's this one? Nope. Was not this one. This one? This one? One went better. Dang it. God dang it. Damn it, that was that one again. Oh, and it kept him dead. That's handy. Damn it, that's the same one I went in last time. Oh, but no, I didn't. It's one of these, isn't it? Shit. Shit. There is a fairy. Oh, damn it! Yeah, that's about right. Yeah. You know what? This is a good place to come back to. I think I'm going to end the stream here. Now I'm hungry. And I would like to eat. So thanks for watching, and